Hello guys, if you're thinking about relocating to the Sacramento region from a more expensive area in California, then you need to learn about Proposition 90.
Hello everyone, we are Tony Estigoy along with Tatiana Bedoya here at Nick Sadek Sotheby's International Realty here in the greater Sacramento region. If you are interested in the lifestyle this region has to offer our local business and entrepreneurs, then be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the bell icon below. Today we're going to be sharing with you a very important proposition here in California for 2021, which is Prop 19.
Proposition 19, when it was passed, kind of superseded Proposition 13, passed in 1978. If you remember Proposition 13, it allows you to transfer the tax basis of your home to certain counties in the state of California. What Proposition 19 does is it allows homeowners over the age of 55 to do that same thing, except now you can do it to any county in California. And as long as you buy a new home that was the same or lower cost as the home that you sold, you can retain that low tax basis that you had on your previous residence. Jake Taylor, CPA at Weston & Tuttle. 2021 is gonna be an awesome time to sell your home in the Bay Area and move up to Sacramento. Let's say that you bought your house in the 1980s for $200,000. Well, you have a very low property tax basis. You shouldn't be paying a ton of property taxes on that home. With the passage of Proposition 19, you're gonna be able to sell that home in the Bay Area, let's say for $2 million, then come up to Sacramento, purchase a home for that same $2 million, and be able to retain that low property tax basis. So it's gonna be great. You're gonna have a $2 million house in Sacramento and be paying the same amount of property taxes that you are paying in the Bay Area. Proposition 19 primarily benefits those aged 55 or older. However, if you've been a victim of any of our state wildfires or any other natural disaster for that matter, you can benefit from this program too. So now is the time to start talking with your CPA and talking with your realtor and getting the ball rolling so you can take advantage of Proposition 19 when it starts in April. So there was a change with this proposition that affects the ability for you to transfer your property from a parent to a child as part of an estate plan. So this is also an awesome opportunity for you to review your estate plan and maybe talk to your estate planners and figure out how to adapt to this change. Many of my clients from the Bay Area have moved up here because they wanted more space. And with this opportunity, the passage of Proposition 19, there's never been a better time to realize that dream and also take advantage of this opportunity with your property taxes.
If you'd like some more information on Proposition 19,
all you have to do is click the link below and you'll get immediately our complimentary guide.